welcome back to Winnipeg for Jets Flames. Connor Hellebuck gets the call for the Jets a game after he was pulled. Brian Elliott for the Flames. He had a shutout last game.
Big free agent signing prior to the start of last season. Puck comes over. Postma gets it in there. Snapped into the glove of Brian Elliott, who hangs on. Barkowski going after it. Picked up here by Perreault. He'll get it right in front of the net. Good chance for Lyonnais, who swept in but wasn't able to land the payload. Puck comes back out here to Stewart. Throws it over. Postma fires one off the boards. Comes out. Lyonnais got kind of tangled up. Puck was in his feet. He couldn't get a shot away. That one was tipped by Little. And Elliott, alert, was able to knock it away. Can't get a shot. Ehlers with it. Back to Bufflin. He unloads. That's kicked away by Elliott. Gets it to Frolik. Moving in. Fires one. That was blocked. Comes out. Over again. Fired by Tkachuk. Knocked down. And covered up by Hellebuck. Out to center. Gets it up ahead. Kopp. Can he get a shot away? Tried to drive in. Puck in front of the net. They jam away. Lowry's there. So's Armia. Comes back out. Fired in on goal by Trouba. And covered up by Elliott. Hustling up there after it is Frolik. He'll come around, works it back, big shot in off the stick of Giordano, and that was stopped. Chiasson gets it over, moving up, Giordano shoots right on, he had a good look.
Well, they draw the penalty down low. It's the first kind of good-looking pressure, sustained pressure that the Flames have had in the Winnipeg zone, and Ben Sherratt's going to get a penalty.
Frolik in front of the net, tried to get untangled, and it was in his feet. Didn't get a shot away. Tkachuk is set up down low. Puck comes out. Hamilton right in there off the post. Rebound and Brent scores! Backlund! A power play goal for the Calgary Flames. Michael Backlund is 21st of the year.
A good job by Hamilton to find the lane, sneaking down the back door. It's a nice seam play. It's a good shot. And at the end of the day, Backlund scores his team-leading 7th power play goal.
Puck comes up, intended for Wheeler, but turned over. Goodrow moving in. Spinnerama move. Gets it in front of the net. Monahan was there and couldn't get his stick on it. Wheeler dropped it back, comes over, Bufflin winds and fires. Rising shot was knocked down by Elliott. Trouba, seeming to keep the momentum going. Moves in, works it across, puck right in front of the net. And a great chance just off the edge of the crease for Kopp after Trouba had moved it through because of the icing call. And now they get that change. And now Trouba comes back in, driving it on goal, cuts in front of the net. Trouba just lifted it wide after a sterling solo effort, lumbering down that right wing and bursting towards the front of the goal, but then pulled away by Trouba, who gets it up and ahead. This is Mathias coming in. Mathias shoots, stop, rebound in front of the net, and that was knocked away. And here come the Flames, 2-on-1, shorthanded. Bennett coming in, tried to lay it through. Nice play by Bufflin.
Bennett does his best to try to find a hole in number 33, but a good job by Bufflin getting the stick shaft down low and breaking it up.
Tremendous success as a young player in the U.S. national program. Monahan took a high stick there.
And the stick's going to come up and catch him right there, right in the chin. And there's the high-sticking penalty to Sherratt, and the Calgary Flames will already have one power play goal. Are going to go to the power play again.
Backlund looking through, slides down low, tried to get it in front, redirected, and a nice stop by Hellebuck.
Scheifele has an opportunity to get this down the ice, and he does it. And Tkachuk does a nice job screening in front.
Gets it back out for Giordano. 1:50 to go in the 4-minute man advantage. Giordano moves it up ahead. Hamilton fires the shot, rebound, scores! Frolik!
Everyone's puck watching. Look at Mathias. Everyone's watching the puck, and no one's watching the high slot. And that's, of course, where Frolik is. And the ex-Jet buries it into the back of the net. And the Calgary Flames, maybe their power play. Romy is starting to get a little bit hotter now.
Little in over the line. Works it over. Kopp fired a shot. Knocked away. Elliott got an arm in front of it. There at the side. Kopp trying to get it on goal. Back up for Trouba. Big shot. That's knocked down by Elliott. Good shorthanded chance there. Bufflin along the boards. Looks around. He's going to go all the way back for Ehlers, and the pass not finding the mark. And up after it is Backlund, shoots, and that is stopped by Hellebuck. And that could have been disastrous for the Jets. Nice hustle by Michael Backlund. And Scheifele had to watch out. Jets wanted a change there. They didn't want to get caught. Chiasson comes in, scores! Alex Chiasson. And it's 3-0 Calgary.
Well, this one's going to sting for sure. The fourth line of the Flames. Monahan just lays this thing over Chasen, and he just fires. I mean, he just rips this in the far side, I believe. I mean, he's cutting in. He's got all the momentum behind him, and then the pass goes awry.
Here's Kopp, gets it up. Armia got it across in front of the net. Lowry tipped it in, and Elliott was there to make the save. Couldn't get away from Butler, who stays right with him. Englund now picks it up, centers it right in front of the net, and a great chance for Michael Backlund, and Hellebuck with a hell of a save as he flicked out that left pad. This is Backlund, plays it back out to the line. Hamilton shoots, gets through and right on, and Connor Hellebuck with another nice stop and got caught. He's going to have to hustle back. Flames come in shorthanded. Bennett Dangle shoots just wide. And the Flames trying to pick up their second shutout in a row. Both would come from Elliott. He parries that one up into the netting with 5.4 seconds to go. 5.4 seconds to go. Puck comes back. Armia couldn't get a shot away. And Brian Elliott picks up his second consecutive shutout. His second this season, the 36th of his career. The Flames win their ninth game in a row.